Capiz is rife with origin stories. There are some origin stories that one simply can't deny. The way one cannot deny how this place is simply breathtaking. Take the city's name for example. The name Capiz supposedly takes after the abundant windowpane oysters known here as, well as you guessed it, Capiz.
Okay, Alex, ilang piraso po yung ginagawa niyong ganyan?
Yung ginugupit ko para sa 100 ng Capiz balls to.
Pwede ko ba masubukan kung paano?
Pwede.
So this is my work. And this is the work of the master. Anong mali po dito, Kuya Alex?
Ito, reject.
Pero, Kuya Alex, kung mabenta yung mga Capiz dito, mabenta rin yung storya ng mga aswang. Totoo po ba yun?
Eh, yan ang sabi ng mga matatanda. Pero wala naman ako sa makikita ng aswang dito.
Did you hear that? Did we get that? Narinig mo yun?
Oo. Oh.
Ano yun? Kuhan lang.
Kuhan ko, ano yun? Baka aswang.
Sabi mo wala.
This trip has been all about seeing things for yourself. And we weren't kidding when we said that this is the country's seafood capital.
Imagine if you can catch your own fish like they do. Well, here at the Sigan Farm, imagine no more.
Alright, so guys, as you can see behind me, andito na nga kami sa fish pond at huhuli ako ng bangus. It's my first time ever, so please pray for me. I'm so excited to do this kasi mamaya kakainin namin yung bangus na mahuhuli ko. So let's go! I'm so ready. Tumatalon sila! Paano? Game, kukuha na ako ng isda. Ang lilikot nyo! Okay. Nalug-lug, sorry. Haraan na ako, ha? Anong tawaw? Nalug-lug!
Time to get some crabs.
May uli ka na!
May isa! We got one! Woo!
Now these, from the sea, to my stomach in just a bit.
This is it, Robby. So, kakainin na natin yung pinagdilapan natin kunin kami. Robby, parang may kulang.
Tama ka. Tayo mga Pinoy, we can't function without
rice! Ano pong kanin, please? Ay, ang bilis naman talaga ng kanin dito. Akala ko sasaing pa lang eh.
Wow!